All right. If you guys are willing to hang out, I'm willing to do a full run. I didn't delete anything to see if it's see what we could use to fix the thing. But for some reason, like this, I think it's actually adding to it. Yeah, I got frame drops immediately. First room. Is the Twitch integration not gonna work? Oh shit, I gotta press something, don't I? How do I do it again? Is it too late also? Right. So do slash Twitch Rufus McCain. There we go. So I got like two free rooms without your overwhelming dickishness of this Twitch integration. It might be Mod the Gungeon. I don't think I was looking for it before. But it might very well be the program itself. And I'm still not seeing any votes. Even though I did what you said I should do. I am a nice boy. I'm a very nice boy. But I got the name of a king. What else should I put? Twitch initiate? Rufus McCain? Did your fix break it? Because if so, I'm gonna type Eden real quick and be that guy. Oh shit, you can't capitalize it. There we go. Alright. Well, now we're Eden. Yo, there's something in my eye. Movement speed is faster, damage is down. Health armor, one blank. Reload speed sucks, rate of fire sucks, spread is great. Plague pistol and bionic leg. So our speed's gonna be better than even what it says. We're gonna do this all votum scrotum, but it doesn't seem to be working. You guys can see that, right? Like how every single time I enter a room, it's a... Well, not every time. Most times I enter a room, it's like dropping frames. I don't know what's visible and what isn't. Let's go ahead and try this little baby bad boy over here. See how well and smell we do. Oh shit, that was my only blank, wasn't it? Well. Woo! Woo! I used to do this thing whenever I named characters. I always had Latune, or at least for the last like 8 years I had Latune as a character name, but I used to always do this thing for like off characters or mules for MMOs and things like that where I named them the ugliest thing I could. I had Rufus, which I think is a terribly ugly name, much worse than the beauty that is Regis. But I imagined if someone named Rufus ever got married, their wife's name would be like Edna. Edna Mode. Just something as archaic sounding as the freaking grave itself. So Edna McCain and Rufus are retired on some island somewhere. Hey, you got the face melter. That's cool. That's one I like. Still doing well otherwise. Hey, I wasn't the one, you know, insulting people's names, their birth names. I was the one living and let live. James Bond style. Wait. He does the other thing. It's funny, Regis sounds really lame until you get used to it. Then you're like, that's actually kind of cool. It sounds like a king. Another funny thing is that Hispanic people cannot say my name. There is no J sound. So my name becomes Reyes, which also means king. That's fine, I'm not upset. If I got upset for people having anything to say about my name, I would have had a rough life, dude. One of the guys I worked with is Filipino, and he tried calling me Regis for about a week. And then he just said, "All right, I'm gonna have to call you Reggie." And I'm like, "That's fine." Do you know how many freaking straight up English speakers call me Reggie? Because they just choose not to read my name. Yo, what the butt? What the butt? I don't think I want to go to the Oop yet. I think I'm gonna skip it. There we go. There's the vote. So all these guns I got are just kaput. Yeah, I'll see y'all in the next one. Oh, that was definitely where the secret room was. Live and let die. Wasn't that like a Paul McCartney song? For like James Bond number 12 or something. I have a question. It's a real question that I hate that I feel the need to ask. Do you think that racism is worse than it's ever been, or if it's like better? Or is it just about the same? It feels like it should be, like, there should be less of it than there's ever been. But it doesn't necessarily. Maybe what it is people now feel like they can very openly be racist. Especially when anonymous. Like, I'm married to a white woman, and it's cool. No one has ever even thought to say anything about it to us. The one time, like, Jackie has never experienced racism. The one time she did experience it, like someone talking shit on us, she got so mad, and I'm just like, hey, chill out. Like, get used to this shit. And it made her more scared than anything to think about, like, what our future kids are gonna have to deal with. And I was like, dude, it's just gonna get better. But then, like, Trump got elected on a platform of bigotry. He just did. Like, we gotta call a spade a goddamn spade. Like, he got elected on a platform of straight, direct, pointed bigotry. And it let a lot of the skeletons that were very darkly closeted feel the comfort of the light of day. Oh shit, god, the spider webs. Wow, those are some good dodges. Bouncy bullets, not shock bullets. God damn it. I get happy every time. it's so weird to me though that like this guy got into office by saying, hey, we're gonna kick all the foreigners out and we're gonna block Muslims from entering the country and we're gonna essentially make everybody else the bad guy. As the world's most obvious, like, scapegoat. Hey, don't look at me, don't look at my mistakes. It's those freaking immigrants that are the problem, etc., etc. Like, yeah, dude, that. It's nice to have something other than actual bosses to use the face melter on, because the face melter is insanely good, but it is so worthless against regular enemies. Thanks for the key. Aw, fuck. I let this little turd live. Whoa. Oh shit, the amp is inside of him, that's the best. Yo, god damn! I let that go a little bit too close. I live in Washington State. Which is weird because that's where Jackie... We lived in the Midwest and no one was ever racist about our relationship. And we moved to Washington State. We went out to the mountains where I guess, you know, you're more likely to find, you know, people that actually just live in rural areas. They actually just live away from Seattle. And we were at this, this meal and this guy was just talking shit on, like, Hispanics, and then he was talking about this one guy who he said, I did everything to help him, but, you know, black people do not like to work. They just don't like to work, and he spent all of his money on weed, and, you know, even though it was legal, it's not something you should spend all your money on. He's like, and I'm, like, over here hooked on Oxycontin, and, you know, this guy's spending all his money on weed. I can't even get no pills. And I'm like, what? How does your story make sense in your head? I grew up in South Carolina. I know the real racism. I know it dearly and severely. So this Washington State racism, hey, hit me real quick, thank you. Oh right, I already knew what it was. This Washington State racism does not affect me too bad. It's just Jackie has never dealt with it. Oh yeah. And you'll still see people fighting to keep that. Like, we were the last, I think the last state to take the Confederate flag off the fucking state house. There was like, the state legislator got into a nearly armed conflict about whether it was going to be taken down or not. Who's that little troll that's been in the news a lot recently? Lindsey Graham. Lindsey Graham is from here. Yeah, fuck wall mimics. When they start giving me some goddamn rewards, I'll start killing them. Even, oh my god, what a jump. I believe that I can let it live. When I was a kid, we took a field trip to Fort Sumter. You know, the spot where South Carolina decided that they were seceding from the Union. And my teacher said, "This is where we were invaded by the North, leading us to start the Civil War." And it's like, I don't think that's how it goes. And he's like, "Read your history books." And it's like, "Oh, my history book says that slavery was not the reason for the Civil War." You're right. That's totally what happened. And like, they kept saying the thing, like, it was not about slavery, it was about state rights. And I was like, what? Which rights were they fighting about? Well, the right to own other people. It's weird, it's like watching an episode of The Twilight Zone. People just, they will just buy an entire pig that, the fact that, the North was just trying to keep the country together, which is like the point of a nation. Yo, shoot this guy, not each other. Well, that's fine, I guess. Back away from me, jammed guy. God, it's always that guy. It's always that guy. Believe it. What in fuck's name is this? What? God, I love these synergies. What does this fucking fish do? Oh, okay. Okay, we got another. There's three ways to do that now. I love it. There's the exotic. There's this thing. What's the other way? Ah, thanks, Roddy. God damn, I'm so fucking stupid. Wow, that was a bad dodge. Alone in the world was a little bad dodge.
Brave new world that has such people in it.
Well, it's definitely Flounder from The Little Mermaid. And remember how she had all those things, like the fork that was used to comb your hair? I don't know. I'm scraping the bottom of the barrel, coming up with possibilities. They never do a direct reference, you know. It's always got one little tweak. One little tweak of the nipples. I also don't know why the bionic leg has anything to do with it. Is it because she gave up her legs? Or she gave up her voice for legs? The world won't ever even begin to know. Yo, that was so dumb. I realized mid-roll that's the wrong way to go about picking up that heart piece. A brand new world. Wait, A Whole New World was a different movie anyway. Maybe. A new exciting Poindexter. Wait a second. There we go. I've been coming to this fight without having, like, jack shit to fight him with. I kind of need, like, direct shot stuff for him. Not that he's hard, but that, like, you can't use this other stuff the same way you can other bosses. Whoa! Whoa! I wanna be where the people are. Dancing and prancing and skipping around town. We're gonna munch the shit out of this trick gun and the pasta. The plague pistol. The pasta pistol. Cool, it's locked. Wait for it. Gungeon Ant, no. Thank you. Wait, what's the synergy that gives you Queen Ant? What do I need to have to get that? Because I'll get the Gungeon Ant if I can get that synergy. And only if. Crown of Guns, Ring of Fire Resistance, Heck Blaster, Gilded Bullets are point. Why is Ring of Fire Resistance on there? Everything else seems regal, or at least Earthworm Jimmy. Oh, there's nobody else here. Wait, did I steal on this floor or the last floor? I think I stole on the last floor. Either way, I shouldn't steal on this floor. Yeah, what's this? Three? We stole on two. Fuck. Yeah. International gun to sound bum down to round bum bum ba da ba da pound. Like a million silverback orangutans. Something you can't stop a train. Who wants some? Don't come unprepared. I'll be there, and when I get there, I'm gonna be a household name. What's this? Cold 45? Fuck yeah. Oh yeah. See, I don't know why this thing goes away. I thought it wasn't supposed to do that no more. I forget about it because it's just gone. Also, I don't have the mod to look up synergies before I pick up the weapon. Oh, I thought I installed the new one. Well, I guess I'm just a stupid fucking idiot once again. Maybe that's all I need. Can't have a chance to burn enemies? No. That's wrong. These are like a guaranteed burn. If they're burnable. Oh, whoops. Oh, okay. Stupid idiots. Whew. You did. You did. Come on. Thought I said you were dead. I'll fix it after this one. Like, I'm going to do a month's worth of these videos, and I want it to just be this, like, slow progression to perfection. That final video is gonna look nice as ice. As iced Christ. Did these Imther Ethers destroy all of my stun coffins? Hey, neat. That's not enough to kill it? Weird. I don't trust save and quit, man. Whoa, that guy's still around. That spider didn't get reabsorbed. Scary. Same weapon, I switched. Die, holy hell. I wish I had some sort of way of telling how much health that guy had. Some sort of informative mod. That presented a bar or something that would tell me roughly, or maybe even exactly, how much health remained inside of an enemy. Yo, this is lame. Like the one guy that charm doesn't do anything to. To whom charm does nothing. Let's steal. I forgot about that. What was that? I forgot about Ray. Six curse, right where we want to be. Ooh, huh. You know what's weird? When it looks like I'm trying to change weapons, but I end up still using the same one, I'm pretty sure that's a frame rate glitch. Because I'm totally pressing the full change. Or I'm like tapping the thing, but it's reading it as if I'm holding the button. Let's just get this one and put this out of its misery again. Ah, let's go ahead and do it. It's the fucking high priest, isn't it? Yep. Cool, he did it early. Oops. High priest is another one that it's kind of hard to use the thing on. We'll still try. Whoa, frame rate? Fuck. Could not tell what was happening. Jesus Christ, it's so jumpy. Alright. 56 frames per second. Out of 100. What? Always right at the end, you freaking ding-a-ling. This thing's chaos. Plus some bullets? Absolutely. Yeah, I will. Which one should I take off? Which ones does that include? Is that the info mod and the Rufus mod? Little Rufus? Which would be a part of the Eden mod? Or is Little Rufus his own mod? I'll try it after I finish this one up. Oh. Yo! I'm glad I can kind of play that around the corner there. That felt like that Spider-Man pointing at Spider-Man meme. Those two guys shooting at each other. Dude, what the actual fuck? It was happening before I got that. Nope. Because the health bar is...
Yeah, the health bar is...
I was using before that other one dropped. But yeah, I guess without the health bars it might be that. Very well might be. Dude, I do not... Well, I guess he can't actually hurt me. I don't know if anybody was here when it happened, but that guy can pull out a gun and it's fucking terrifying. What? Okay, he just has to do the roll over again. Even when freaking cursed, he still only comes after me. Or, charmed. Okay. I'll try it out as soon as this runs over. I like the way this run's going, so I'm gonna finish it off. Well, and because I'm recording. And because we're very close to the end. Damn, a lot of jams. Whoa, dude! You shouldn't shoot that quickly. That guy has a ton of fucking health when he's jammed. Holy shit. Center Grace, you cheeky little bitch. God, I hate saying that word. Wow, that shot. You know what I really like about charmed enemies in this game? They don't... take damage. They're invincible to the rest of their team's damage while able to dish it out. It's like having a spy on your in your midst. Oh man, I use that so fast. We're gonna steal the Nigra use. We're gonna have 7 curse. I'm very excited about it. Something I'd never do on my streak runs. Unless I have the Heck Blaster, of course. Let's get this done quickly. Quickly pickly. Yo, the frames. You know, the frames actually wouldn't be so bad if they weren't also inconsistent. Like, if it just dropped frames, if it put me down at, like, 60 frames per second, I'm not gonna complain about freaking 60 frames per second. What I am gonna complain about is suddenly going from 100 to 60. A Witch Doctor skin? Whoa. That's cool. Did you see that Supercell game Brawl Stars has pretty much just 3D-ified a couple of the models from this game? Supercell are the people who did Boom Beach and Classic Clans, two games that I played for a little bit. But holy shit, Brawl Stars is just like ripped artwork for real. What's the other thing that tells you what items are in chests? There's 3 of them. I can only think of the exotic, but it's another synergy. Dude, I think I should just do this slowly with regular guns. Oh, fuck. Yo, that was the best jump of all time. Does this guy block bullets? He does. That's worth noting. Ha! Ran out of ammo. Should have changed guns. There is one. It's like a Zelda one, isn't it? All right, Center Grace, give us your best, please. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. What the fuck's wrong? That was really weird. That felt like a freaking brain aneurysm to go the wrong way there. Go fuck yourself, Center Grace. You're worthless. I could steal one of those. But they're not. Neither of them are amazing. Yo, fuck. Jesus. That was kind of scary. You've got to be shitty. He's on my team? Are you kidding me? That's probably what... Okay, so earlier in another room, I saw the end effect show up. The thing that, the, like, tentacles that come up when you charm somebody. Dude! And it happened out of nowhere. Oh, now I have to kill him? So I wonder if it was another wall monster. Wall master. Wall mimic. This death guy is tearing me apart. How come he didn't get charmed? Yo, look at these freaking moves. I'm gonna start getting hit all the time because I had a moment of confidence, but like, those are some good dodges. Fuck you! I didn't go to the goddamn floor. I didn't even try to. 104, 72. Good key instead. Man, the lich is gonna be tough. Not really worried about much else, but the lich is going to be... You sack of shit of a game. Hey, Jackie's done with work. Hello, little baby. How you doing? Okay, you have a good shift? Yeah, all right. Good, 3 money. Oh, jeez. How are you not the world's richest person? Yeah. Anyway. I know. That's a lot. Anyway. I accidentally pressed that while I was trying to look at what my own address was. No? I was trying to remember what our zip code was, and I couldn't, so I... Yeah, 4 hours later, it's very helpful. I just looked at the mail we got in, so... No, it's the old mail, it's the printer. There was no new mail. Anyway, I'll see you when you get home. Okay, bye. Bye, baby. Bye, baby. Yo, you know what sucks? So we put our trash out yesterday, trash and recycling. And today... I brought the cans back in, because that's, you know, what you do. And the wheel to our trash can was, like, crooked as a goddamn politician. You've been burnt, Washington, D.C. I was gonna say we could take it and then use it for there, but that's not how it works. But I don't know if someone did it or if when they picked it up, they roughly like slammed it down. But I think we need a new recycle bin. And I don't know who to be mad at, but I'm very ready to be mad at somebody. Alright. Seven curse, we can steal what do we want? A sponge? God, what? Fernando, what are you doing in here? How'd you open the door?
Are you like a velociraptor? Hey, come say hi.
Look at how big he's getting.
What are you scared about? Just get a look at the camera.
You're a good boy, but get the fuck out of here.
He's a lot huger if you, especially if you hold him really close to the camera. I probably could have used another gun more than another thing, but whatever. He got his nuts sliced off and thrown in a freaking trash can yesterday. Yesterday was a weird day for him. No, Monday, 2 days ago. He left the house for the first time, got de-nutted, and then there were a million people over. He was so nervous when he got back. I don't think he, like, trusts me, really, anymore. Of course, it's one that can't actually do anything. Get all over each other. We need like a weapon. Yo, god damn, these things are so freaky fast. Do you think she wants the dick? Tell her that dick is presently off the market. And if she doesn't want the dick and you say that to her, she's like gonna stop trying to be your friend anyway. Say something like that. They don't they being femoids don't tend to keep going. God, saying femoids just made me very sad. Why do you think that means anything, though? I'm gonna tell you something that's very weird about college. Girls are the stupidest they're ever gonna be when they're in college. I'm sorry. Like, for two reasons. One, it is like an all-dick buffet or vagina, if they happen to bend like Beckham. But more than that, it's kind of the time where nothing sticks with you. So you just go out and just get wild. I do not want to use these two weapons together. Oh wait, I have the sperm, so it doesn't matter. Okay. It was the only time in my life where I had to like say like, "Hey, just please fuck off. I'm seeing someone." It felt weird. It felt rude. I felt like I was being an asshole by like telling women to get the fuck away from me. It didn't happen a lot, but when it did, it was strange.
Yeah.
It's impossible to know. But also, if you don't want to be her friend, just say like, "Hey, like, I find you repulsive." Not like in a physical way, just mentally. You guys think you can freaking get in here and not be stunned by me? Is this guy still alive somewhere? I am getting to the point where I think I might need some more ammo. And my coolness is not high enough to counteract my absolutely abysmal absolutely abysmal curse right now. I can't believe I've gotten no ammo since that last boss. You know that there's a movie that came out maybe like 6 or 7 years ago called like "He's Just Not That Into You" or something. Oh, it had to come out a lot longer ago than that, actually, because I remember there being girls in my college who saw that and they couldn't believe they had never realized that that was a possibility. Like, they genuinely thought that it could not be the case that a guy just wasn't into you. There are definitely adult women who have never dealt with rejection. Ew. Also, Carmex is, like, really bad for you. So, two strikes on that one. Damn it, wrong way. Fuck off. I remember one of those friends, one of those friends that I was talking about that did not realize that there could be a guy that's just not into you, like that isn't ignoring your advances because of some sort of other situation. Like, it's not that they're engaged to be wed, it's just that they don't. You're not their cup OT. They thought it was very mean for a guy to turn down a girl. Like, they thought it was actually cruel to do. I don't really know what they thought you were supposed to do in that situation, they thought it was mean of the guy. And I was like, it's weird because as a guy, you have to learn to accept rejection with some semblance of grace pretty early on, or you're going to turn into an incel and, you know, end up going to prison for raping a body pillow or something. Like, you got to learn that that rejection is a natural part of life. It's one of the two things that can happen when you ask somebody out. Excuse me? I thought you were the starting one, damn it. Red ammo is the only thing that's keeping us afloat here. Don't know what hit me, but I'm pissed about it. Smart. I remember asking a girl out and her being in front of all of her friends and being like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, saying that to my face, and I was like, nah, but I guess I should have been. Like, what do you do in that situation? You just feel like shit for a while. That's it. That's all you can do. Yo, I don't need this guy to have extra HP. This is the one time, dude, I want you to summon people. Alright, well. Oh my god. Youch. Yowza. Frame rate, stop it. I'm like twitching my whole body with each of those jumps. It's smart to do that. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Yo, scary. Whew, that was terrifying. Still hit me. Hit me twice. Shame on me. Oh my god, none of my guns do any fucking damage. Using the judge on the fucking witch out of necessity. God damn it. This is what I get for saying, I don't mind if there's a ton of curse. I can handle anything. Whoa! Ah! Oh my god. That was the world's best dodging. Oh, I can't even reload. Yeah, but it just sucks for damage. There we go. Woo! That was some lucky shit. Yeah. I know I don't have any bullets. I don't have any bullets in the... Are you kidding me? They're all three phases? Okay. Whoa, you rude little rat dick. I don't have any blanks. That's actually the worst part about what's going on right now. How the fuck did I get stuck with all three phases being jammed? This is why you practice getting very good with your starting weapon. So you don't end up in this situation like yours truly, the world's biggest idiot. God damn, I keep hoping he's doing the other one. Oh, God! Damn it. He's back at it again, I see. Jackie's home. Try to kill this before Jackie gets here. Before she gets in. This is so scary. There we go. Jesus. That was rough. Hey, Scotchy, how you doing? Everybody comes in right as I'm like seconds away from ending the stream. That was rough, but handled. Hi, baby.
Hi.
Say hello to everybody before I
hello, everybody.
End this fucking stream.
I've been streaming all day.
All day, only for 7 hours and 5 days.
Really?
Kyle says hi.
Everybody says hi.
That was a good run. Say bye.
Love you, Kyle. Bye.
Whoops.